Lakers. Killer. Woo. Let's do it.
This is it. Come right on, here. Man. I feel good, right, man.
Taliban.
Diplomats.
Come on.
Yeah. Woo. Jim Jones, where you at, baby?
I'm Joel Santana. Right now, man.
This is.
It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth.
What's going on, YouTube? We're back in the Low Key Cave. Keyshawn Ops YouTube page, aka Mr. Low Key. And we are back with another trailer reaction. This time, we got Samaritan, Sylvester Stallone. I heard a little about this a while back, but I forgot about that he was supposed to been doing this. More than anything, I heard about him doing like the TV show Telso, whatever that he was supposed to been doing. But this did catch some more, I ain't gonna say steam, but I started to hear a little bit more information on it, and then I heard it was coming to streaming services or whatever. But plot-wise, I know he's somewhat supposed to be playing some type of superhero that pretty much goes into isolation or whatever, just goes out of the picture or whatever for a long time. But anyway, I heard a long time ago they did like some type of trailer for this or something, and people said this looks pretty good or whatever. So I'm interested in seeing what's going on with this. Like I said, man, Sylvester Stallone, man, he been here for a minute. He doing it, man. I think my man in, what, his 70s or something? I don't expect nothing less from Sylvester Stallone than to do everything he can do as far as pulling off this role or whatever, especially playing a superhero, supposedly, or whatever. But let's go in and check this out, man. Samaritan, official trailer. And as far as I know, this is going to be coming on Prime Video. Let's go.
Yeah. Wait up.
What do you do with all this junk?
Keep me busy.
Another long night of crime and violence.
Some say it's only a matter of time before the city implodes.
I think we're finished here.
He damn so got
go on, beat him.
I found him. Samaritan.
Samaritan died 25 years ago.
So this is superhero named Samaritan. Think it look like Black Bolt.
You think you live across from a superhero?
Damn, Dr. Strange
and the most impressive
man.
Good.
This nigga Steve too.
Samaritan is dead.
Nigga Steve?
Come on, I pick up garbage for a living.
Samaritan cleaned up the streets.
You mind your business, I'll mind mine.
I don't believe you!
Damn. Maybe you don't.
Are you okay?
On some Wolverine shit too.
I'm cool.
How strong are you?
Not as strong as I once was. Things start to fall apart when you stop caring. And I stopped caring a long time ago.
Being a mix between
how come you mean who you are?
Steel.
For some people, it's too late to change the damage they've done.
He's hiding
something.
I want him dead.
Really?
Damn!
The things you bury tend to haunt you.
Why did you disappear?
Try this.
Come on.
All right. Samaritan, Sylvester Stallone playing a superhero. Okay. Like I said, man, with all these, I guess outside of like your Marvel and DC or whatever, as far as comic book movies or whatever. Majority of the superheroes that they try to do, think of like Will Smith, Hancock, what's the other ones they've done? Majority of them though, that's outside of those that you are familiar with as far as the comic book, it's kind of like super strength and goddamn invincibility most of the time. So I guess that's one thing I will say, maybe we can get some different characters, maybe, I mean as far as different powers or something outside of just being Superman basically. But other than that, this don't look bad at all, man. I guess I can see why I came to streaming services. I don't think nobody's gonna go to the movies to see this. I don't, me personally, I definitely wasn't gonna go to the movies to see this, but it don't look bad at all. But I mean, I've kind of seen this done before, whether it's been somebody with powers or not. But even with what Jamie Foxx kind of did earlier with, what was the one with Netflix, Project Power, whatever. I mean, it don't look original. That's basically what I'm saying, but it don't look bad. I'm definitely gonna still try to check it out when it come out on Prime or whatever. But like I said, y'all let me know in the comment section, how do y'all feel about Sylvester Stallone playing a superhero or whatever. I mean, he still look like he doing his thing. Like I said, Sylvester is in his like 70s or whatever, and he's still out here doing these action films or whatever. But outside of that, I'm more interested in him doing this new show coming from Tyler Sheridan called King of Tussle or Tussle King or something like that. But I'm a little bit more interested in that. But this, like I said, don't look bad. I'm going to still check it out and see what they doing with this. Other than that, y'all let me know in the comment section how y'all feel about this. Make sure you hit that like button. If you're not subscribed to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. This is the road to 600 subs. Shout out to everybody who's been recently subscribing. I appreciate y'all subscribing to the channel, checking out the content. I appreciate y'all coming through and checking out the lives. Make sure y'all come through tomorrow night for a new live review of American Horror Stories. And Friday, Uncut This Talk. But other than that, we out.
Real talk, bro. I just be out there staying focused on what's really important, my nigga. And that's moving to the next level and just working. It be so much shit going on with this shit. Like, a motherfucker on the outside won't understand because they don't have to live in the shoes. So they only see the other side of the camera. You see what I'm saying? But I'm just as human as every other motherfucker. Shit, I ain't playing about my money, I ain't playing about shit, like, cause I don't fuck with nobody, so for me.